I just wanted to, first of all, applaud you on how professional you were and how you handled everything yesterday following the inappropriate comments.
I wanted to know if
has any of the Ball family members actually reached out to you? Has LeVar reached out to you at all to personally apologize?
I haven't heard from anybody, but to be honest with you, I shut my phone off after work, so yeah. I was just in chill mode.
Okay, do you think LeVar's going to be invited back on the show anytime soon? Should ESPN like just stop giving this guy airtime at this point, or?
I have no idea. Those decisions are above my pay grade.
Okay, can I just ask how Jalen is handled the situation? Does he have a message for LeVar at all? Do you have a message for LeVar?
I think Jalen would have just liked if he had apologized to me publicly.
Okay. ESPN obviously had your back. They said he was completely appropriate and let him be aware of that. Do you think that they should do anything further at this point, or are you satisfied with the outcome?
No, I'm satisfied. Yeah, 100%. ESPN was really supportive, and I appreciate it. All the executives had my back, so
okay.
Much appreciated.
I appreciate it. Yeah. Thank you so much, Mike. Have a great day.